Military contacts between Moscow and Washington were frozen in 2014 due to the Ukraine crisis. Antonov also called for meetings between the heads of Russia's Federal Security Service and Foreign Intelligence Service and the U.S. Federal Bureau of Investigation and Central Intelligence Agency. A working cooperation between Russia's Security Council and the U.S. National Security Council could also help fight terrorism, cyber threats, and help strategic stability, he said. Antonov, a former deputy foreign minister, is subject to European sanctions over his role in the conflict in Ukraine.